how much on everything. I still remember, and this I'm sure Shabana will recall, there was a sleepwalking sequence. And I wanted Shabana to come with a dagger, and I wanted Naseer to bend down so that I could do the dagger. Huge discussion with Mr. Shah. He refused to. He says, main jhukke kyun dekh raha hu? I said, yaar, tu jhukke dekh raha hai, knife upar se aayega. Kehta, but I'm not scared. Main seedha dekhunga, khada hoke. Then I said, wo knife hoga nahi beech mein. In the middle of that, Shabana tried to talk to Naseeruddin Shah. And it was completely mad. It was, you remember that? And then it was, let Shabana recall that.
Well, actually my parents had come on location. And there would be these huge fights between Naseer and Vinod. And my father very gently said one day to me, mujhe lagta hai inme se ek hi bachega jab wapas jayenge, ek hi zinda reh payega. And then my mother, who's an actress, says, magar Naseer itna kyun argue karte hain Vinod se? To maine kaha kyunki wo chahte hain ki wo apne method ke hisab se kare. To kehti hain magar actor ka bhi ye farz hai ki director jo bhi kare us vision ko real karna chahiye. To maine kaha Naseer, that's a theater actress and she's saying that to you, you better pay attention. But I can't listen to this nonsense. Naseeruddin Shah went and they would fight and fight and fight with each other. But then you can see that it's all wonderful. But I do want to talk about this very little place, because it's, you know, to extend that reality, even aap kitna expression de sakte hain dar ka, wo kitna expression de sakta hai darane ka, jagah to sirf itni hi hai. So after a while, you as an actor don't feel that sense of space at all, because for you it's really tomfoolery, it's from here to there, and yet you have to keep it. And I think we shot it over 3 days or some such thing in the night, and you have to keep the intensity of the fear, and the fear increasing as the threat comes closer and closer. Of course, a lot of it also goes to the editing because of how cleverly it's been shot. But let me tell you one secret. Vinod Chopra used to go to sleep amongst those clothes, and I'd say, utho, hum sab log itna mar mar ke kaam kar rahe, aap so rahe ho, chalo utho. Aur utha ke, then he'd say, yes, and say something like that. But it was just like, it was amazing to do that portion. And I particularly find that scene hilarious where I'm sitting with Amol speaking this romantic dialogue, and there's a corpse over there that I'm trying to kick with my foot. It's just so funny and so hilarious. But it was really, really a lot of fun, because it is what today is considered the ensemble film. You know, yeah. You had people from the Film Institute, you had people from NSDA, you had actors, and you had people like Deepak, all of whom would really want to get into the flow of things because he's basically an actor, but would also remember that he's in charge of production. So there were lots of people who were also, you know, having to remember that thoda sa indulge actor kar leta, nahi to production bhi kar raha. So everybody was doubling up like that, and it was really the spirit of the film, which I think is what brings all the warmth to it, apart from the fact that it doesn't look dated. And really, I think apart from your work in it, Renu's work is extraordinary, and so is Vinod Pradhan's, because he had such few lights, and there are such amazing, amazing images that he has managed to create. Really, it's quite wonderful.